Good morning. Happy Friday. You see those memes sometimes that say Fri-yay. Are you happy that it's Friday? Excited about it? I just folded my bath towel, or my hand towel. It matches my sweater. Every probably video tutorial you're gonna see me in this winter, I'm gonna be wearing this one sweater because it's my favorite sweater. It's new and warm and my favorite color right now to wear. So, if you see every tutorial, every time you see me, I'm wearing this same sweater, well, you'll know why. So we are going to, I'm gonna do a demonstration on how to use the new hydrogel eye patches. And so hydrogel eye patches are something new that's from my company, and they come in a little container like this, and they are gel patches that are infused with hydration mixed with a glycerin product that helps your skin like absorb moisture around your eye area. And moisture and hydration around your eye area boosts so much. Like there's so much that you need in regards to hydration around your eye area. It makes the maturity around your eye area look less. Let me go ahead and put these on and then we'll talk about it a little bit. So, when you open the jar, let me just show you. When you take the lid off the jar, there's like a sealant over the top of it. And it has this little cap here. And you want to keep this. You want to keep this because every time you're done, you want to stick this back on because it helps to keep the moisture inside the container. And so you can't see it very well, but there's eye patches in here. And you get 30 pairs of patches in this one jar. And when you put them on your eye, they are sparkly. They're like a pale pink and sparkly. You know, I like sparkly things. So inside the container as well are these two little spatulas. And they help you to be able to dip in and get the eye patch off, okay? So I'm just gonna get in here and get one out. They're really thin, and so you want to make sure that you've just got one on your spatula. So, like the first time I just stuck it on there, I stuck my spatula in and I had two. So, okay. And so then you pull it out of the container, and it looks like this. And then it's a little slick. Just put it right up against your eye like so. I need to move that over just a little bit. You can place it however is gonna feel comfortable on your eye because you wanna leave this on for about 20 minutes, okay? See how they shiny and sparkly they are? I don't know if you can tell or not. Okay, there's the first side. And so I already had my face makeup on. And so I just didn't put it around my eyes. So now when I take this off, all I have to do is just touch up around my eyes. And then same thing on the other side, I use a little spatula to pull it out and then place it on my eye over here, just like so. I'm left-handed, so for some reason this eye, like it's easier for me to handle it on this side. I don't know why. And then you are ready to just relax for 20 minutes, but that's if you're using this at night. So if you're using them at night, you might like lay back on your bed, and I do like to do that, but I like the way my eyes look, like my eye area looks when I'm done with these. So I like to do it during the morning time. And so you're like, so you just have 20 minutes to kill in the morning? Well, no, not really. So if I wasn't gonna make this tutorial, I would have like this morning showered. I don't wash my hair every day. I wanna tell you something about that. That's not about this, but I haven't washed my hair since like last Saturday. I know, I'm using a dry shampoo product, but My girlfriend used to always like say she didn't wash her hair for a while, and I'd be like, "That's disgusting." But my hair's just doing better if I don't wash it, and I don't. I'm wearing it different. You can tell, like it's shorter here and more angled. Anyway, so I would do all the other things that I could do while I'm waiting for these on in the morning. So I would get my hair done. My hair's pretty much done for today. If I was gonna do like lotion on my body, I would go ahead and put my clothes on, all those things. Now, you can tell I'm kind of doing this every once in a while because I feel like they stay on pretty good if I'm not laying back. But every once in a while, I just want to do a check-in and make sure they're puffed up there or they're stuck up there. And so I'm doing all the things that I normally would do. I leave these on. They're infusing my eyes. They feel cool right now. So I've sealed this back up. Some people keep this in the refrigerator so it's even more cooling and refreshing when you put it on your eyes. But my bedroom is at the far end of the house, and so I know if I put it in the refrigerator, I'm never gonna, after I get out of my shower or whatever, I'm not gonna walk back to the front of the house and get them out. So I just don't do that. But some people do it and love it. And so you just put these on, do your thing, and then in 15 to 20 minutes, you will peel them off. And I'm not gonna stay on here for that because I don't have enough stuff to say today for 15 or 20 minutes. But then you'll just take them off, and then there'll be some of the solution that's on these that is left on your skin, and you'll just absorb that in around your eye area. You'll throw these in the trash. And then once you feel like that's fully absorbed in, you'll grab your eye cream, whatever daily eye cream, if you're wearing a daily eye cream, whatever daily eye cream that you wear, and then you'll just pat that. Remember, ring fingers, pat that into your eye area, touch up your makeup, or do your makeup if you haven't, you probably won't have done your makeup yet, and then be done with it. If you're doing it at night, like, so you put this on, then you can go like lay down on your bed. The first time I did it, I laid down and I read a book and I was like, oh no, I'm so relaxed. I gotta get back up and take these things off. But literally, I could have just not ripped them. They come off real easy. Take them off, throw them in the trash, rubbed it in, and been done. But you take it off and then do your nighttime eye routine. So that is Mary Kay's new hydrogel eye patches. I am super excited about these because if you watch my tutorials very often, you know that this area right here is the area for me that I just notice the aging the fastest, or when I'm tired, you can really tell if I haven't been drinking enough water. I get dehydrated in that area, and the moisture, if I'm lacking in moisture, my eye area is the first place to show it. Also, I sleep on my left side. You probably saw, might have saw the meme that I posted in my stories, but I circled like my puffy eye. My brother-in-law's make fun of me for my puffy eye. One time I said it, we were all taking a picture together, and I'm like, no, we have to turn a different way so you can't see my puffy eye. And so now the puffy eye is like this big joke between us. But honestly, I have that puffy eye because I sleep on my left side and it scrunches my face together. And so this is fantastic for the puffy eye. So anybody else raise a hand like, I have some puffy eyes. Like, I know what it's like to have puffy eyes. So anyway, hydrogel eye patches. Welcome to the world of Korean beauty. These are, there's a method of skincare called Korean style skincare. And we are not Korean style, but we are implementing some things into our skincare line that are part of Korean beauty. And so I'm really excited. See, like right there, I didn't push that back up. I'm really excited that these eye patches are part of that, and I think you'll be excited too. So, plus, I think these are gonna be great for holiday gift giving. The package is pretty, it comes in a box. I don't have the box, but the package is pretty. You can just tie, like, when I'm giving a, how do I say it? When you purchase something from me that I know is gonna be a gift, then I make it look like a gift. And so I'm thinking like a pink and gold like tulle ribbon just wrapped around this will be so pretty. So, all right, you guys have a great day. Today is the first day that hydrogel eye patches are actually available on the market for my company. And so if I can answer any questions for you, I'll let you know. I'll post an after picture when I'm all finished. Okay? All right, have a good day. Bye-bye.